He's been called visionary and electrifying. Now, Benjamin Grosvenor joins the Florida Orchestra for Brahms Piano Concerto No. 1. The international pianist takes the stage with conductor Michael Francis for a night of moving music. Three performances, March 29th through the 31st, in Tampa, St. Pete, and Clearwater. Complimentary tickets for kids and teens, all live with your Florida Orchestra. Details at floridaorchestra.org.